How you doing? This is Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal here with another episode of your Spirit News broadcast. And in this session, like the last session, we're going to be using the Pears Spirit Box. I don't know if you've ever heard of this, but I've been using this past quite a few sessions here, and I'm going to continue to use it. It's the Parapsychology and Investigation Research Society, Pears. Bring light into darkness. So, Pear Spirit Box. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get this cat going. Okay, it's been a little bit. Let's get our sidekick started here. Jeff and Sandy. My conscience. There we go. Sounds good. Okay, check. Alright, without further ado, I'm going to go in. That's going to take me a couple minutes. It's been a couple of days since I did this, so I've got to get my brain to fall back into the groove. So give me a couple of minutes and it'll pick up. It's a sign. Come on. How's it going, guys? Hi there, Eric. Hey, he's back. Yep, we're recording. We're on. The record light is flashing. It's on. It's time to do this. Let's go. Come on. He should have studied his Latin, he says. Yeah, I did study my Latin. Be nice. He's still speaking. He's doing his best just to sustain the temple. Well, relax. He says, relax. Soon. He says he wants me to sit back in my seat. It's sort of like a magic when you relax. You can't really sit back in this seat. I'll disappear off camera. Well. Okay. Does he believe us? He imagines that we're created equal. Can he see all these things? Here, come into focus, everybody. Sign in. One at a time. Too many talking at once. Let's get some. I need clarity. I can't understand anything. Is it possible? They're a good Lord. These idiots are all blind. And they're all looking for sex. Wow. These guys. These. There's something about being good that causes them to go psychopath. And they're around all of us. It's so hard for us to sleep when these idiots are up all night. I'm positively tempted to... What? Hey, Eric. Stay away from those that talk about the vagina. Be faithful. Please, come over here. I'm just sitting right here. That's up to you guys. What you talking about? Lord, I ask that you induce the circle of sovereignty. He changed his mind. It said, he's happy now. He's receiving. Yeah, Eric, the police are all... What? It's time to be a prophet. Who is this talking? Take a guess. It says, Chris? Oh, shoot. He knew it the whole time. How long? I was wondering how long it would take. He said, basically, he sat there talking, trying to pretend to be her, and I should have come through in this voice. This is there, the rascals. Says, okay, it's time to get into the physics of this. He needs to behave. Spank his butt. Coffee flag, there. Okay, you should switch. Okay. I'm going to deliver hope to the donors who are supporting this broadcast. In these times, time moves in the deep blackness. Soon, the Sovereign One will produce his light, and Jesus Christ will show you we're not much different, you and I. I'm happy to connect with you. There's thousands of these pasty ghosts. Check. Something. You know, he's the one that saves you. What am I supposed to say to get love? And the spirit is your home, and your mama will receive you as soon as she learns how to proceed. I don't know. She's letting Facebook went all off. There is, knows what happens, and it's corrupt. Spit it out. What the hell do you want to say? I want this. It's lost in this decision. For her son's sake, she's nuts. It's foolish for her. So pause the apple. The foolish. How could all she give up all this? It's just pussy, he says. That's right. So, I'd rather not talk about that. Let's send them away. Sorry, we're moving on. We're professionals, he says. So we're not gonna sit here and even talk about that. The wrong people. He says, you charged. What? If he left his house, he could have been there to take care of it. What are you talking about? You know, there's a lot of power in this professional. There's a lot of... Okay, this little girl here. Who is this? What's your name? Yeah, she's that one. Abby? Don't talk to us. Don't be naughty. Papa. He's in the body. He's a prophet. And you mustn't cheat. Nobody loves me, she says. Lucifer says, that's evil to say. You just shut it. He says, you should know we love you. And look that you exist. God and Jesus have already proved enough that they love you. You're saved. And you're going to be... he's going to be thoughtful, he says. In the brain, they will change. Chris is making a request. It's all of these idiots or should start the copying you. We don't need them doing that. Lucifer is not the devil. He's capable of sunlight, and he is inside of us, and you should know, since the Passover, God gave us the tools. He changed him. Lucifer was switched. The Passover, Jesus beat Lucifer and put him in his place. So we're super beings, and we recognize this. We're going to heaven in our space bodies. We'll get a new body, possible that some of us what I get. We're not going to be leading. We just want the truth. Amen. God is sweet. Nice. He admits that. Lucifer, dang. You got these moves. You sure got Satan. And he smiles with you. Yeah, we're smart, he says. Yeah, we're not going to be acting up. We understand the logic. And there's nothing that's going to make us give up this life. And with this life, Jesus gave us. And we worship in the mind the Master. And that helps us, that's going to help us to travel when the time comes. And it, I sure hope these people believe us. Because when you die, you're going to travel through space. And your belief is going to determine where you end up. We sure hope that we'll be straight. It will. Those evil demons here that are with us, there's a lot of them that have OD'd on crack, and they're OD'd on different things while in their life. And they want help. They're in a prison, and they're cussing. He's torturing us. These dirty, rotten little beep beep. They're sealed. We're going to be sealed in a time capsule when we go. He says, "Take me with you. Accept Jesus Christ as your Savior." It's good to be one of us. You must worship. You take the vaccine. He mustn't be trained right. Affirmative. I shall be with Lucifer, he says. Well, in the doctrine, he doesn't need to. If he's purely Satan's, then there's no harm to us. Some of us have our houses. It's foolish to blame us for your problems. That's not nice. He says, the reason that I'm saying all that is that all I've seen is the y'all talking and what? Listen, this is where it takes faith to move the spirit. Yeah, if you're listening to me, you're going to need a lot of faith to understand what the spirit is saying, because a lot of it's subliminal. You know, I'll sit here and be talking to you, but if you're not listening to everything, you're not getting the whole message. You're only a part of the planet, and believe it or not, all these idiots work in synchronicity as one. Yep, they work, he says. Everybody in this nation, it seems like they're all needing a spacecraft. Okay. He must not. Okay, what's up, guys? Is there anybody else in there? Different? Needs help? Does anybody need help? No. All of us here are talking to you. What? He's talking to you? Yeah, I'm here talking to myself. And we're all challenging the negative ones with these words. How is it? Oh, it's fresh. He's slowly waking up his psyche, his powers. I feel it slowly. I can slowly start understanding you guys. The message is, it takes up, warming up takes up all the time. Well, clear your mind. Let's get a couple minutes in here. Let's think about what you need to speak of while you're here. Go ahead. In this, it's going to take a little bit to talk. It's all about what you've thought about. Now, I understand. What? No. One at a time. Come on, Chris. Straighten him out there, would you? Everybody, he says, just wait behind me. One at a time, please. Thank you, Chris. Okay, oh, he says, if you didn't, I'm not meaning to hurt you. These noises are good voices. I'm hoping that this will stop the fray and correct these idiots and this girl that's here. She needs to move along. They're saying, tell her to go home. Where is home? You know, Facebook. She just hangs out watching. Dork! He said, it's mom. All she does is sit on Facebook. Well, in my mind, being here with you and Jeff is better than being with mom. Because those people are lazy idiots. And it's all they ever... Something about his penis. What? All the time... Hey, I don't want to talk about none of that stuff. Any other people like that. We mustn't... I don't care anything at all. That stuff's over. You hang out here with me and enjoy your time here with me. We're not talking about no other people. Like, we're not messing around with that. Thank you. I don't want to talk about that either. Get out of here. Come here. Idiot, he says. Come here. Chris. Oh, beep. The circle of sovereignty will help you. He moved it. Oh, our enemy is gone. It's popular when you call him. I'll be here when you look. Not so... What? I don't... Rick, these... Julian, some... into the... Faith... the best... If she... will love... the internet... And until someone comes... and speaks to her... and then... mommy... will focus and will relax and talk to me, but not immediately. She'll need a medium, she says, to talk to your mom. You'll need a medium to talk to her. I'm not delivering no messages for you. Not for this. Not through this. No, I'm not. That's not why I'm here. Don't pass this. That's right. Talk to me! I'll talk to you. This girl just keeps, she's hogging up the whole thing on this ghost box. I'm not sure what to tell you, girl. You tell her about Jesus. Did anybody minister the gospel to her? If you have faith, in Jesus, give your soul to Him. Say, God, what about this? Call upon the name of Jesus Christ. Ask Him to discipline you correctly. And if He punishes, not punish. Sorry, I wouldn't look for that. Jesus is not going to do that. No, it's not Him for the discipline. It's not why. It's blasphemy. What do you expect from this foolish astronaut? He has rules. They're simple. Love others as you would want them to love you, treat you. Be kind and loving to your fellow man. Worship. Don't lie. Don't cheat. Don't bear false witness. Honor your mother and your father. No stealing. No. Thou shalt not reject the Holy Spirit. So there's actually seven commandments. And these are the signs. They're basic. To keep you from being a hypocrite. Go download the apathy, and it'll tune you in, and you can embrace it. There's not really much to say, especially all this that's left. It could be what you've expected, and you can tell that this thing is like, they like Walmart. You shop at Walmart? I appreciate you changing this. It's different. This goes boxes. He must shake your hand for helping us, he says. Well, don't give him too much credit. It takes a lot of spirits to do this and do it right. He wouldn't kiss his mom. Nope. She just wants you to offer up your imagination. Oh, thanks. That's not what's happening, Chris. Let's see. This guy, the Circle of Sovereignty, will induce the landlord. Okay, we're clear. Dang it. It brings me down to my knees. I'm with you, Jesus. So easy. He's a loving angel. I grab him. I'm in love with me, he says. Now he's, I don't know what he means, but he's in with us. Eric, he's a Christian, and all this stuff will be on Facebook. Yep. Smart, the evil wizard, and I'm not afraid of the distance, no matter what I do. Don't be rough with me, and I won't be rough with you. And all these things are painful. And you lean over and strike me with your hand. And behind school, you wait till after school. This is the Spirit speaking to all of you. That ain't Backstreet. And I'll take you after school and give you what you've been giving me. I'm going to give you what you've been asking for. And all these people who are beating me in your imagination, you wait till after school. Oh, he's serious, man. Your guys are in trouble, he says. Oh, he says, oh, ooh. Man, Satan ain't messing around. He says, well, all these things you're doing to your imagination, God save you, accept Jesus Christ in your repentance. I will watch, he says, I'll watch, and I'll make sure that you won't cross the road. You'll be stopped. I will stop you. And all this thing, I will whip your butt, he says. I'm gonna function. Somebody's talking. Got it. Let's go chuck this one. He speaks. I can't see this one. It looks back. And I can't see it. What it looked like, and moved it, and that old creepy little guy, he is a doctor, and he's not matched, and grandpa, and it's solid, and all these, and these, all these grubs, and Mark, he's got to hit it, but and then the grubs are, and I can put it off, and I'll keep. What? And I'm supposed to get shot through, and then he pop, and he shot me, and the devil, oh, peel up, and go, what? That's weird. Let's always try to God and help him get him. Hey, somebody's talking fast. I think it's boo boo. I think somebody's talking fast. What? Who is that? I don't know. It's just some preacher in here. He's a natural, and he's talking really fast. Jesus Christ. He's no Scott. And if you think about it, the priest will be talking really fast, and he's throwing in his face palm. And he not changing this thing. And I see it must be the difference in the devil. And he shouted out the possibilities. And Jesus, what is this thing? And he said, Lucifer, you haven't lost your touch. And said, what is he talking about? And in order for them to create the love, and in her, he must found it. He passed all the tests, and it saved us. And we whispered to him, and it did nothing. And he said, oh, hey, how's it going? Leah, it's possible. She is fracturing possible, powerful, most powerful minister. I see a positive system, self-made, in her, and to the music, and to the radio. This magic, I pray that Jesus will help her to pick that song and get it going and make it right. It's going to be so hard to switch this over into the psyche and to create the reality onto your Austin radio stations. Interesting. Where are we at here? 34 minutes. Poof. Gone. Well, guys, thank you so much for being with me. I appreciate it so much. He says, thanks for stopping in and talking to us. We like it when you're talking. It's good medicine. Tomorrow we'll do it again. You're getting goosebumps all over this girl. Yeah, play it. Watch. For you, we'll do this all the time. So much. When you bring us out, Dad, Daddy. Girl, little girl's calling for her daddy or something. Who are you looking for? Each instructions in life. This girl. Don't breathe. Dang it! Face it. Maybe next time. I don't like revealing who you are. I know who you're saying who you are. Okay. Okay, and you guys, these are my peanuts, he says, and you guys take your time, and you know your announcements, he's announcing it, he's got to leave. Okay, guys, I love you all, thank you so much for being with me, I appreciate your time. Blessings and blessings to you, too. Oh, yeah, let them hear it. All right, this is what I'm listening to here if you want to hear what it sounds like. So I'm basically just repeating what I could make out. I haven't done it in a couple of days, so it was kind of hard to get in to start falling into the session there. But oh man, I hope something good came out of that. I'll review it and check it out. If you're not subscribed and share it with those who you think might enjoy it, but people have never seen it before. And if you didn't like it, I'll do better next time, I promise. But apparently, man, this ghost box is giving me a hard time. And I could see myself on it from now on until I beat it, if I can. Let's see if that's possible, because this thing is a little wild. It's radical. It is radical hard. It's a hard one to use. It's expert level. That's it. Expert level. Thank you so much for spending your time with me, for giving me 30 minutes of your life there. I know you can't have it back, but I'm hoping maybe it was a little bit of entertainment or something in there that might have... the coincidence with the subliminal messages with the ghost boxes, I hope it was fun at least and entertaining at the least. We'll see you next time. Thank you so much. Good night.